Hi guys, it's Brittany, Britt's Life, and I'm back with another video. I've been a little busy and stuff, so that's why I haven't made another video for you guys. Or I haven't thought about ideas to do another video, so yeah, I'm sorry. I try to think of something, but I don't. And this weekend I went shopping, so I have a video for you guys. It's a shopping. It's a haul of all the things that I got this weekend. This weekend I went to the mall. I went to Target. I went garage selling. I think that's pretty much it. So I'm going to show you everything that I have, everything that I got for myself. Maybe you guys can get it for you guys as well too, if you like it, if you think it's a good price. Let's get on to the video. Alright, so I'm going to start with the things that I got from the garage sale, because I only got about four things from the garage sale. So I'm just gonna start with the mug that I got. But I didn't get really, like, I didn't buy it. It was like in the free box, but it's nice. The light blue color, and you know, I don't really drink coffee, but I drink tea, and I could put it in this cup, so that's why I got a good idea. So I got these little two, what do you call them? Containers or bowls. I like it because it would be cute if you put ice cream here, you know, take an Instagram picture with it. Also, what I got from the free box, I got this fanny pack. I'm speechless because I like fanny packs personally. I only have one because your girl hasn't really looked into other fanny packs, but I do like them a lot. And this one, these neon colors are a trend this season or last year. Or I don't know, but I liked it and I got it. I don't know what it says on here. It says Ultra Neon, but it's cute. Let's see what I would wear this with. And the last thing I got was this little bag, basically, to store stuff. It says, be fearlessly authentic. And it's so cute. I'm probably gonna take this for my Wisconsin vacation because I can put my makeup in here. Or if I get, or if I choose to put my facial things. All right, let's start with Charlie Charming's and New York City, I think it was. But in Charming Charlie, I got this. I got these scrunchies. Oh, there's a hair on there. I got these scrunchies for $6 and the one I'm wearing on my wrist. And then I got another 3-pack, which is these blue ones. And then I have another khaki one, but guess who has it? My sister. She said, Brittany, let me borrow it. I'm like, I didn't want to let her borrow it because I know she was going to take it from me. And now she still has it. So I'm going to take it back. And I got some sunglasses that I'm so happy that I got. I got these red ones. Aren't they cute? And I got these pink ones. Aren't they so cute? I got these shorts from New York City. They have some rips right here. Nothing in the back, just basically plain black shorts. I got these light blue ones too. And they have like a little design on them, like floral, whatever you say, detailing. 20 each. It's kind of expensive, but shorts these days are expensive, so there's nothing much to expect from them. That was from New York City. So I got this little tank top or little tube top or whatever you guys want to call it, and it's so cute. You can see it's just a simple, and it has like ruffle detailing right here. I think it's so nice with just maybe shorts, some black sandals, or maybe you could wear it with the jean skirt if you want, or I don't know. But yeah, I got this on clearance for $4 and something cents. But I think it was a good purchase. And a lot of curlers, so you're probably gonna get bored. But I like basic plain shirts. I'm that type of girl. So I got this plain gray shirt. I got this plain white shirt. I got this plain pink shirt. I got this plain yellow shirt. And I got this striped shirt. They're so comfortable. I wore this one already. Alright. Next, I'm gonna go with these shorts that I got. Oh, I forgot to tell you. Every shirt that I got was each $8. But if you paired it with two pairs, it was $14. So yeah. I got these purple shorts. They're really nice. I'm so glad I got them. They're $12, I think. I haven't worn these yet. But yeah, they're $12. And I already know that they're gonna be comfortable. They're like the, how do you call it? Like the windbreaker material. So that's comfortable. Moving on. I got this jumpsuit. I mostly got this jumpsuit because I don't really have stuff to be wearing out or to go to parties to or in general. So I got this little jumpsuit for myself. It has red and white stripes, and then it has a little jumpsuit. And this one was kind of expensive because it was a jumpsuit, and you know, jumpsuits nowadays are really popular. So it was $30. I got this one piece in Target. I know, I'm the best at picking out stuff. This was on clearance. I think it was $20. And believe it or not, that's cheap for a bathing suit in Target, because bathing suits there are 30 and up. Unless you're getting the pieces separate, because all the pieces in Target come separately, sadly. And that's more expensive, because I think I was gonna shop online for I don't know if you can hear that, but it's the freaking trees outside. There's so much wind that kind of looks like the tree is gonna fall. Well, it's really windy outside, so the trees are moving and it's loud, but hopefully that's not disturbing you guys by hearing me. as I was saying, I was gonna buy bathing suits online, but I didn't, just because I didn't really know their sizing, or I didn't really know, because I haven't bought bathing suits from them. This is the first bathing suit that I bought, and it's a one piece, so imagine getting separate pieces, because I think each piece, I believe, costs $30 or more separately. And it's kind of surprising to me, because I'm not the type of girl that be wearing separate pieces together, or, you know, do black and white, pick a purple top with black bottoms. That's not my type of thing. I like wearing one pieces, just because I'm not really comfortable with my body, or my stomach showing, or just I have stretch marks on my stomach, or on my, how do you think, my love handles. So I'd rather wear one pieces. They suit me the best. But I was just letting you guys know, it would be better if you guys shop at the store. It's raining really hard outside, so there's a lot of wind, and I'm kind of not fucking with it, because it's ruining my video. Anyways, this was my favorite purchase of everything that I got, just because, you know, I love me some pink underwear. Okay, I think last year or 2 years ago, I started buying pink underwear. I was totally in love. I've gotten a pink underwear or Victoria's Secret underwear, because I shop at both. But I really like more pink underwear, because they're comfortable, they're better sizing, I believe. They're the same company, but I just like pink underwear better, because their material goes with my body. Period. Anyways, underwear, the cute underwear that I got. And I know the lighting's going down and it's dark and it's pissing me off, but I have to finish this. So let's start. I got this green with neon yellow letters. Isn't this the cutest? Panties. And you know I fuck with a tie-dye. I got this tie-dye purple. Oh, she was kind of wonky. Got this purple tie-dye underwear or panties or whatever you want to call them. I got this tie-dye orange and yellow. I'll be looking like the hot Cheetos. Anyways, I got these burgundy and pink panties. I got these yellow ones. I got this blue one, looking on the front. I got this purple one, which was so cute. Oh, it's a thong. It's cute. I got this. This was by far one of my favorites. Girl, if you haven't got at my level, get on now, because these underwears are something else. I got these laced neon yellow panties or underwear or thongs or whatever you want to call them. These are so beautiful, so comfortable. And guess what? Your girl got a deal. She got 10 pairs of underwear for $35. Can you believe that? I can. I think overall I spent $200. Is that a lot? Actually, I did it. Because, or did I? I think I spent like $150 to $200 probably on all of this. Is it a lot? Yes. Did I get a lot? Yes. Is it worth it? Maybe. But do I like it? Absolutely. You guys for watching. I hope you guys liked this video. It might be like, you know, kind of short. You know, I thought of the top of my head just because I went shopping this weekend and didn't really have nothing to upload for you guys. Last week or the past week before that one, I did do the chapstick challenge with my boyfriend. You guys seem to enjoy that one. Let me know in the comments any new videos you would like to see from me, if you would like to see more hauls, if you would like to see another makeup video or makeup challenge or challenges with my sister or challenges with my boyfriend, or if you want to see a freaking video with my brother, with my mom. Just let me know down below, okay? Tell me. Let me know what you want to see, because I can make that happen. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn your little bell notification down below if you want to follow my journey. And bye.